Ella, Chapter 18. Get MMJ. Ella and Gabby left the Rose Garden Inn at 9 a.m. Gabby's appointment at the doctor's office to get a medical marijuana recommendation was 10:30, so they wanted to be a little early. It turns out the doctor's office was less than 3 miles away. As promised, Ella stayed outside in the car while Gabby went inside. The office was like many others that Gabby had seen. Small waiting area with a sprinkling of chairs, a few magazines on a table, and a receptionist desk. She was called back to see the doctor, and before she knew it, she was back in the car and making calls to dispensaries and collectives to order her medication. She spoke to a young man named Mike, who said he could be at her hotel in an hour. Fantastic! As promised, an hour later, Mike showed up at their hotel door. They were impressed with his professionalism. He explained the local law. Don't smoke and drive. No driving while someone else is smoking. Ella smiled when she heard that one. And place a damp towel under the door when smoking in the bathroom. They chatted a bit, and then he was on his way to make more deliveries. Gabby took the lid off the little brown medicine bottle and inhaled. She responded. Smell, honey. Ella sniffed the contents of the bottle. Ooh, that does have a nice aroma, she commented. I'm so excited, honey, exclaimed Gabby. I'm legal now. Ella hated to burst her bubble, but out it came. Not in Florida, you're not, she noted. And that's where we have to get back to. Yes, I know, but right here, right now, I'm legal. Yes, sweetheart. You are. Gabby prepared to put her new meds away. She was going to try and take some back to Florida to show people. The stash which she had brought with her for her trip was holding up well, so it wouldn't be a problem. My, she thought, it's so fragrant. She took a last sniff and closed the bottle again and locked it in her little box. It was true what Ella said about getting back to Florida. Since they had sold their home in New Mexico, they had to go back to Florida. They had nowhere else to stay. The 3 days they spent at the Rose Garden Inn had been wonderful and well worth the expense. But they had to make home somewhere, so back to Florida it was. Ella spent the rest of the day repacking the RAV4, and Gabby went online to get directions for the trip home. She had done what she had came here to do, get her very own medical marijuana recommendation. Hooray! Now it was back on the road again, this time headed east. That night, they heard on the news that there had been an earthquake in Rancho Cucamonga. Quickly, Gabby checked to see where that was in relationship to where she was. No worries, it was miles away, off the 101. Well, she thought, we aren't anywhere near there. Honey, it was Ella jogging Gabby from her daydream. What, dear? Answered Gabby. I was thinking, so that we avoid all those mountains we crossed on the way here, we should go back home on the 101. To be continued.
Criticize it. Legalize it, yeah, yeah, and I will advertise.